Hello and welcome to Matt Jerkle's Epic Unboxing Minutes. I have turned 27. This is my birthday today, the 20th August of 2020. And my good friend Hadrian, all the way over in the USA, sent me a nice little package to celebrate, a nice little gift. It arrived safely here. And I guess I'm about to see these contents for the very first time in real life, which is awesome. Okay, let's start with this. He sent me some nice American kitchen towels. I really appreciate that. I just ran out of mine, so that's pretty epic. I know what this is, but I still can't believe it exists. This is the weirdest right here. It is my face. Hadrian made these graphics based on a picture of me, and one of his friends, I don't know his name right now, made these laser cut wood pins, like a pin and a magnet, and it looks so fucking good. How does this exist? I don't understand. It's amazing. I don't know where exactly I'm gonna put these, but they look so good. Holy sh! I'm sorry, but these are amazing. I never looked better than this. I really didn't. I'm gonna keep those like the most expensive treasure there could be. Okay, and then I knew this was gonna come. Holy f, this is even better than I thought it would be. Are you ready? Now that's what I call Shrek. Bruh. Holy f Christ. I cannot believe. Like, this isn't just a f***ing Shrek soundtrack CD. This is, now that's what I call Shrek. I'm speechless. Dude. Flawless. Condition, printed in 2007. This is 13 years old, bruh. Smash Mouth All Star. These boots are made for walking. Sung by Antonio Banderas himself. Funky Town, of course. Living La Vida Loca, sung by Eddie Murphy. Bruh. What the f? Just the only thing that I'm missing here is I need a hero. But still, this is beautiful. I need to find a good place for this. All right. There's also a little letter. It is pink, which is my favorite color. Thank you, Matthias, for being my best friend since 2011. Hope you like the gifts, Hadrian. I definitely do like these gifts, Hadrian. These are some of my most prized possessions now. Dude, I really appreciate this. I really appreciate you as well. I think actually I'm gonna keep this note in the Shrek CD box. I think that makes sense, honestly. So every time I wanna listen to some Now This Is Shrek music, I'm gonna see that nice little reminder message from you from 2020. I'm gonna probably keep this until the day I die, for real. Anyway, this was the epic Matt Jerkle unboxing minutes. Thank you very much for these birthday presents. These made this cursed day definitely a lot better. Yeah, and I think I'm just gonna jam out to some Shrek right now.
Babe, we bought a paper shredder. Yeah. Are you enjoying it?
Yep.
Paper shredder. Timmy.
See you later. Bye bye.